At last, there's a built-in way of adding captions, caption titles, and closed captions within the Final Cut Pro interface. Introducing Captionator, a plugin that lets you add captions without leaving the Final Cut Pro interface. This is the first video in the series of six of how to add Captionator to your Final Cut workflow. My name's Bruce, and if we've met before, welcome back. Otherwise, please like and subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell because there are five more videos in this Captionator series. The series concentrates on why you'd use Captionator rather than the instructions of how to use it. For the full instructions, see the clear and concise video from Brian Murray. He's the developer of Captionator, and that covers the installation and the detailed instructions on how to use the plugin. Click the I above. And just a note here, I've had several occasions where I've needed to reach out to Brian to ask questions about the Captionator. And the support response was impeccable, from just a few minutes to the longest, which was half a day. And I guess he's got to sleep sometime. And there's also an FAQ. The link's in the description below. However, as far as learning to use Captionator, I suggest that you quickly get up and running with the excellent set of seven short instruction videos. They're around 6 seconds each, and these display as you install Captionator. Best to use the install export destination. You can skip the instruction clips if you want, but you need to install the app. So what does Captionator do? Captionator works behind the scenes in a way that I've not seen any other application operate. And the beauty of the app is its flexibility to almost automatically quickly add captions. Or if you want to adjust the way that the captions appear, then you can change the fonts, the color, and the position on the screen, as well as add high energy effects, or even just the more subdued formal approach. Captionator is a plugin inside Final Cut Pro that sends voiceover audio to an external Captionator application, where the voice is converted to text behind the scenes without you leaving Final Cut Pro. The text just appears in an event called Generated Captions, and that's in the library of your choice. I should add, though, there are a couple of manual steps needed to get the text positioned in the project. I'll show that in the next tutorial. And other than that, for a quick result, you're ready to go. Otherwise, as I said, there's a flexible control on how the text appears. It could be short and punchy, or more detailed, right up to showing a full text as closed captions. And as I said, you can choose the fonts, the colours, drop shadows, and even 3D text. You'll pick up Captionator really quickly, and you'll learn all you need to know in 10 minutes, or absolutely everything you need to know within an hour. So why do you need captions? There are three main reasons. Captions are intricate parts of videos viewed on mobile devices when the audio is turned off. Captions boost an audience's comprehension of interviews and tutorials, particularly subjects like math that can be a little bit boring just to sit there and watch. And finally, SEO, because captions can assist in adding text so that search engines can locate and understand the content of videos. Captionator is available in the Apple App Store, and the link is in the description below. There are five more videos in this series that will show you workflows on how Captionator will enhance your videos. The second is to add captions quickly and automatically. The third will show you short and punchy captions that will be a boom for Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. The fourth will show you how to use captions in longer videos. That's interviews and tutorials. And it'll also show you how to use closed captions. The fifth in the series will show you how to collaborate on a project in Final Cut Pro when Captionator is creating the captions on the original computer, and then allow the other editors to be able to edit those captions. And the sixth is about improving your SEO by being able to take the text that Captionator has created and put it into your descriptions on your web page, or into your descriptions on a YouTube or social media. And I'd like to point out that none of these videos were sponsored by Captionator, but they did provide an evaluation copy.